a pitch not to win. It's unconvicted, such a ride to the place they live inside.
Itchy and Scratchy were their names. They saw smart things. They saw games. They saw dishes. They saw cheese. They were super selling fleas. They saw shade.
Good.
And they saw a shirt.
What's this?
It's special.
They saw lemonade.
Yummy.
And skirts.
Pretty. But what they saw was very small. They could not sell too big and tall. Now a kind and simple Fletcher kid did not know Fletcher his feet. Then one day, Itchy Flea hopped right down to Fletcher's knee.
It looked so chunky and so sweet that Itchy Flea just had to wait. So with some tender, sweet delight, Itchy Flea tickled by.
Soon, Fletcher Pig began to itch. His chunky knee began to twitch.
Oh my, oh my! Who took my knee? Could it be a hungry flea?
When Fletcher looked, he saw a flea, no bigger than a tiny pea.
Why did it hump my chunky knee?
Fletcher asked the tiny flea.
I was hungry,
Itchy said.
I'm Itchy, I'll live on your head.
What do you do there?
Fletcher cried. We have a market, Itchy sighed.
My big brothers, Fletcher Flea, lives in your wing and sells with me. We sell tiny ships and ships. We sell tiny cheddar chips.
Do you wish to join our team? We could be a selling dream.
I do,
Fletcher cried.
I will sell,
the pig replied. Sell the tiny super selling fish. Still sell tiny.